जी अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मैं हूँ खुर्रम जंजुआ। इट इज़ सेड दैट विक्ट्री गोज टू हिम हु डिज़र्व द मोस्ट। कामयाबी उसी के लिए है जो इस पे ज़्यादा डिज़र्व करता है। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह आज हमारे एक स्टूडेंट हैं वलीद सरवर, ही हैज़ गॉट वंडरफुल आइल्स बैंड, 7.5 बैंड इन आइल्स, और इन जस्ट 2 वीक्स बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अलमाइटी अल्लाह इट इज़ अ वंडरफुल रिज़ल्ट। और वलीद ने बहुत अच्छी अटैम्प्ट की है, ही गॉट 8 बैंड इन लिसनिंग, 8 बैंड इन रीडिंग, 6.5 बैंड इन राइटिंग एंड 7 बैंड इन रीडिंग। सो आई वुड से दैट इट इज़ अ वंडरफुल रिज़ल्ट। सो वलीद आज हमारे साथ मौजूद हैं, आज हम वलीद से बात करेंगे कि वलीद ने इतना अच्छा रिज़ल्ट कैसे प्रोड्यूस किया। जी वलीद।
So, sir, first of all, it is by the grace of Almighty Allah that I was able to achieve this result in such a short period of time. And the second thing, the credit goes to you. The tips and tricks you gave to me during the preparation, they have been really beneficial and helpful for me. And I applied those tricks while I was attempting my paper of IELTS. And so I think that the result speaks for itself.
Okay, Walid, how do you achieve such a remarkable result in a short period of time, just 2 weeks? Yeah. And students prepare for 3 months and then they get eligible for 6 bands, but you achieved this score in just 2 weeks preparation. So would you like to give message to students that how they can improve their good results in short period of time?
Yes, sir. What I think that most people need to realize is that a good mentor is very important for you in order to achieve good grades in any kind of exam. And like IELTS, it requires a thorough preparation. So you need to have a good teacher. And so obviously I had you. So I recommend people who want to achieve good grades in IELTS in order to pursue a career in European countries to join Janjua Academy. And your tips have been really helpful. And the most important thing in IELTS preparation is the effective management of time.
Okay.
Yes.
And you mean to say that if someone manages the time properly,
yes,
he can get better result?
Yes, of course. Yes,
okay. Okay, Walid, you did wonderful attempt in listening and reading. You got 8 bands in both. So how did you manage that?
While I was preparing for reading and listening, what I did was that I used to set a stopwatch with a specific amount of time. So my aim was to prepare myself in a professional way. So I was trying to mimic the environment of the examination hall while I was preparing. So yes, I suggest if people want to achieve good bands in short amount of time, what they need to do is that they need to have a stopwatch with them while they are preparing, so they can perform in that specific amount of time, because it is very important.
Okay. So, well, audience, Walid is talking about the time management. So you have to manage the time if you want to get good bands, and if you are a good manager of time, so IELTS is a no problem for you. So, Walid, thank you very much for your point of views, and may Allah bless you in your life. So take a great care of yourself. So audience, I am expecting more good results of my students who are I'm waiting for the results, and inshallah very soon I'll bring them in front of you to have their point of views. Take a great care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.